to deliver her remarks.
ভারতের মাননীয় প্রধানমন্ত্রী শ্রী নরেন্দ্র মোদি, ভারতীয় মন্ত্রিসভার মাননীয় সদস্যবৃন্দ, আমাদের বাংলাদেশের সকল সহকর্মীবৃন্দ, সম্মানিত অতিথিবৃন্দ, ভদ্রমহিলা মহোদয়গণ, আসসালামু আলাইকুম, শুভ সকাল।
আসসালামু আলাইকুম এন্ড গুড মর্নিং।
আমাকে ভারতে আমন্ত্রণের জন্য প্রথমেই আমি ভারতের
At the outset, I thank the Prime Minister of India for inviting me to India. I extend gratitude to you, Prime Minister, and to your government for the warm hospitality extended to me and members of my delegation. I'm happy to be present here today for the inauguration of Vivekananda Bhavan in the Ramakrishna Mission premises in Dhaka with grant from Indian government. You know, Ramakrishna Mission has been playing a unique role in the spread of education in Bangladesh. Every year, a number of students have been continuing their education with the assistance from this institution. This institution is also working for the socio-economic development of Bangladesh. The four-storied Vivekananda Bhavan hostel will help spread the light of education amongst the students of the hostel, and the students would be inspired by the ideals of Swami Vivekananda. I thank the government of India for providing financial assistance for this institution. The Institute of Engineers Bangladesh, located in Khulna, the establishment of Bangladesh India Professional Skill Development Institute. I'm happy to be present here today in the inauguration of this institute. The various machines provided in this institute will help in the development of the SME sector in this region and in promoting trade. Besides, this project would help in employment generation of more than 300 people. This would also help in the development of skilled human resource and in capacity building and training. This would also help in employment generation among the youth and women. The decision to import LPG from Bangladesh into India will help make the trade relations more dynamic. Besides, I hope this would help fulfill the fuel and energy demand in the northeast of India to a great extent. Distinguished guests, over the last decade, cooperation between our two countries in various traditional areas such as security, environment, energy, education, culture, people-to-people contact, health, and in various other areas, cooperation has been enhanced. Besides, in various non-traditional areas, such as blue economy and maritime affairs, peaceful uses of nuclear energy, space research, internet bandwidth, export, cybersecurity, cooperation in these areas have also been enhanced. This multifaceted cooperation has placed our bilateral relations as a model of good neighborliness before the world. I firmly believe this cooperation will be strengthened in the future. The trajectory of our excellent bilateral relations were unveiled in 1971 when the people of Bangladesh joined the Great Liberation War under the leadership of Father of the Nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. I recall with gratitude the role of the people and the government of India in the War of Liberation of Bangladesh. This would remain an eternal milestone in our bilateral relations. Distinguished guests, I thank all of you for being present here today, especially the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Besides, I thank all who have been involved in the implementation of these projects, who have been working hard for materialization of these projects. My heartiest thanks to all of you. In future, I hope through our joint cooperation, we can inaugurate many more such development projects. My heartiest thanks to all of you. Joy Bangla, Joy Bangabandhu. May Bangladesh live forever. May Bangladesh-India friendship live forever.